father lost it all. Sent me to the city.
What? What happened? Alexei. The throne room. Emily. Nothing I can do alone. I need to get out of here. Dunwall always has a way of turning sour.
Lord protect.
Is Lady.
These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Cirkonos. Disloyal dogs.
Throne room blocked off. We should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by. I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers, assuming I don't accidentally lock myself in this damn safe room.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns. This is exciting. Everything's changing.
Yes, the natural order is reasserting itself. The Ramsays once hosted the King and Queen of Morley. Did you know that? I spent my childhood playing with the Buntings and the Boyles, the cream of society.
And very soon you'll be back at the top, Captain. Ramsay's family fell from the aristocracy, and apparently the man holds a grudge. How it's anyone else's fault, that's beyond me. But one way or another, Ramsay is too dangerous to be left in play. Nothing will stop me from bringing you home, Emily. Anton Sokolov made this lock. Emily would fall asleep in here after the plague. The reserves won't. Out into the world once more. How many people had forgotten this mask? This could be handy. Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks. I've got to get out of Dunwall. Delilah turned Emily to stone. I will find a way to make her flesh again. The city is crawling with the Duke's men.
Ramsay's dead. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Corvo Atano has apparently fled the towers. We've got to find him.
I don't know that ship. Maybe the captain can help. I need to find a ship.
Lord Atano, you want to hear what I've got to say. I guarantee it. Lord Protector.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Something's not right, but it seems familiar somehow. Where are you? You might as well show yourself.
Corvo.
I felt this so long ago. The void. It was still there all along. Never thought I'd be here again. Now I'm going to save my daughter and win back her throne.
Take the skiff to the shore when you're ready. Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
Ready. The old city must have changed a lot.
Off we go then.
One more time, old friend.
Welcome to Carnotic, stranger.
How would she know what a full day's work looks like?
Hello there.
You know that I'm supposed to go to life.
I can't really tell you right now.
Philip Serkonen, in the Duke's absence.
On account of my bad feet, I should be able to complain to someone.
Hey. Come in. If you've found this place, I'll trade with you.
You won't regret it.
I'll take that deal. Glad we could do business.
An underground market. Illegal trade means weapons and ammunition.
I'm in. Just remember to move slowly.
Sleeping again last night. Maybe
I'm a wanted man again. Welcome home.
Please, you gave me no choice.
Please? It's too late for that, Rapallo. Guess what happened next?
I can smell the stench of the void. There's something perverse in this place.
How we get rid of anyone asked, you just ran through.
Karnaca was a lovely city.
Move along. We're conducting a search for heretical artifacts.
Oh, what? I don't want to die.
sister, Emily Caldwin, and her murderous father were guilty of witchery and black heresy.
Tempted by such gilded nothings, the corruption is deep.
Without limits, the Abbey is at war in the fight to save your eternal
spirit.
Sometimes
I wonder if it wouldn't be better to trap living foxes at each enclave. Here in the city, for instance. Instead, they're made in a few locations, kept from us, and shipped out. Seems dangerous.
Far worse to have the knowledge of construction materials scattered across the isle.
A stream of untruth. The echoes of lies come back.
Vice Overseer Lee Youngburn. My mother was so devout, the strictures gave her comfort.
Those who turn from the seven strictures risk an endless existence adrift in the void. The dark sky without stars. The cold, lifeless ocean that surrounds us all and threatens to devour the earth and...
Station. This should take me out to the Institute. The Attermeyer Institute is my...
Enjoy watching him.
Just that the other night she went missing, and I still don't see how she got out.
Maybe we're not clear on this, Corporal. In case anyone asks, the good doctor never leaves the grounds unless it's on official business for the Duke. Got it?
I think I understand, sir.
place after this.
This place yet. I don't like it. Ready now?
Yes. Let's head out for the dreadful whale. I need it.
Get underway. Jindak.
The cigars tomorrow. Wanna buy one?
You bet.
You up for a beer later?
Anybody? Don't maybe search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
I can see Jindosh's mansion from here.
control the clockwork, then I'll clean up the dust district.
I don't know. Maybe the tall boys are better than the kind of a rat plague.
Jindosh could have stayed at the Academy of Natural Philosophy. All right, I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov. Something like this, and why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
My home is always open. It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting rules. I'm Kirin Jindosh, but you must know that. I challenge you to come.
A long way down.
You're quite close now. I can't remember any other visitor getting so far. Do you feel pride? Anticipation? Ah, you've managed to deactivate my wall of light.
Welcome to the final mystery, Jindosh.
Shouldn't have opened his mouth.
registered.
This must be Jindosh's lab.
You did it.
All right. There's... The void again, but it feels different. Maybe how is the question.
You're over. Pass next year.
You said that last year. Jessen is younger than me, and she's a corn every day.
Jessen is... well... it's complicated. You'll understand someday.
What did I do? I'll be good. I swear.
Next year.
I saw the net.
My mother's sick. She needs help.
Your mother kicked off while you were out begging. She's another bag of bones now, girl.
What? No!
Her sentence is served and she'll be tossed out with the others. You can't stay here anymore.
How much of this is true, and how much is Delilah's warped imagination?
We'll take the skiff. I don't want to bring the dreadful whale any closer than we have to. There is a small dock in Syria Gardens, close to the conservatory. That's as far as I can take you. Ready to go?
Yes, let's go.
lucky day, madam.
Welcome. Welcome to my shop. Say, an acquaintance of mine has... Come in, my friend. Always a delight to see you. I'm certain you'll be satisfied with your purchase. No need to wrap it for you, I suppose.
Have mercy! Don't hurt me!
But what's the point of buying wood from a country you never visited?
I'm bored.
Look at you.
Ellie's talking about leaving Karnak on a big white boat, never to come back. You spend your days polishing silver cutlery. Come with me, Beatrix. Let's leave.
Could we really get passage on a ship?
What if they find us?
What was that?
I'll have a look over there.
All know my voice by now. A new empress sits on the throne in Dunwall.
The Royal Conservatory. What do those walls hide?
I'll be reigning forever. There are some traitors questions for claiming the throne. Morally, Tibia.
Conservatory. Built around the time I left for Dunwall.
Love Briar, but cannot. After trying to make grave hunts for weeks, she gave up. You should have seen the twisted things she made. All snout. Some teeth and tails.
That's just the way it is, dear Parnelia. Delilah is the outside.
Did Jindosh die? Someone got inside that strange house of his.
I don't know, Delilah. Forgive me.
No, my dear. It's a loss. But... You who never know me ever can't understand what she meant to me. Oh, Brianna.
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
She's going to be cross. I'm a bit of... least they keep the curious away.
Our mistress likes them where they are, so you'll have to tolerate them.
Yes, but sometimes I want to smash them into a bloody pulp, just to enjoy.
Huh?
After Delilah fell to the assassin guard, her magic was lost.
Smells like piss. What a dump.
Damn. I thought I heard blood flies for a second.
Yes, let's go. Take me back to the dreadful whale.
Megan, once you reach the Dust District, she'll tell you more.
Seems odd that none of our squads patrol through the Dust District anymore.
Orders from the Duke.
Stuck out of here.
District. Hello, Lord Protector. I've been doing recon. Or not. Let's go.
You may not be aware that our silver mines are operating past the capacity in order to fund our conflict against the Northern Isles. That's not dust. It's the blood of our enemies.
Now to find Aramis Stilton. Definitely odd. Something just shifted. Is that Stilton? Stilton's manor is falling apart.
They drop food. In and out, like the wind.
This is a mercy.
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Dukes and her circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
The Duke is
demanding.
Got the code to the study. I'll need that to get inside.
What?
close to the center of whatever happened. For not standing up to the Duke. Things seem to be the worst here. The two times are overlapping somehow.
So the boy behind the world. You can feel her power, can't you?
By the stars. This is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended. Do it now!
Here, returned from the cold, from forever. She lives.
It seems to have worked.
My spirit is safe now, inside this thing. Luca, you must lock it away.
I thought we lost you.
very edges of the void. But this one is special. It's the place where my throat was cut. 4,000 years ago. This is where my life ended. And where it began again. It's where they made me.
This part of the void feels older.
I thought I'd find a way to escape. I fought, but the wounds only cut my skin. So I went limp. And then the knife touched my throat, and I knew I'd waited too long. The blood ran out, and I became a god. Now you know Delilah's secret. At the end of her days, she drifted to the void and should have been lost forever. But her will and cunning are second to none. She found this place. The island in the void where I became what I am. It changed her, and she discovered a way to draw from it, tapping into the power here. Delilah is a part of me now, and I don't like it. You have to give Delilah credit. She tore out a piece of herself and hid it away, inside a thing made of bones. She's made herself immortal. If you want to kill Delilah, you're going to have to find her spirit and give it back to her. Reaching it won't be easy, but what comes after that might be the hardest thing you will ever have to do.
The world is full of secrets. Skiff. Sokolov should be waiting.
Anyone here? Show yourself. This is it. We'll get what's coming to him, Megan. Leaders, run.
Are you ready to leave? The dust is wreaking havoc on my...
Yes. I found a way to get around Paolo and Byrne, and I've been to Stilton's house. Let's go.
Long for someone to go after the Duke. Ready to visit the Duke?
Let's go.
Stuff comes in. It's got to get where it's going. That's why they call it the black market. You can't just sit there.
Hey, you. I guess now. it, Captain. I know the laws in Karnak.
Constant complaining.
Laws change. The Dukes give...
Throw from the Grand Palace where I'd be surrounded by opulence. This is the kind of luck I have. Got it.
The pay is better here than anywhere else.
Delilah. Her soul is familiar to me.
The palace. Maybe I can find another way to neutralize the Duke.
Do you know who's assigned to protect the Duke's quarters tonight?
Nope. As long as it's not me, I don't care. It was never any fun.
Some of it sure is worse. The Duke was a body double.
A man just needs time by himself. My responsibility is way over that. No offer to bow or kiss my hand.
Look, I knew your father, and he'd approve of what I'm about. Your father would be so ashamed of you, Luca. I bet this opens the Duke's vault. See what Duke of Bell keeps hidden away in here. Lila's spirit was holding it together. That should do it.
So, is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
The Duke is dead. Long live whatever happens next.
Back to the dreadful whale, then, and on toward Dunwall.
It looks that way. To find a way to help Emily, and to give her back the throne.
Ready, then?
I'm ready if you are.
All right. As you want.
This is how the worst day of my life began. A masked man
must remark.
There you are. I wanted a chance to talk.
Macon is waiting for you on the deck outside.
I wouldn't come back.
Megan. I can't ever forgive you for what... If old Samuel could see me now... use the elevator to reach Delilah up in the throne room.
Electricity running again, like mice in a snake's burrow. She sees what I can do with a bit of cat fur and a bone from a drowned man's leg.
Power on, I can take the elevator to the throne room.
Take me back and die at my hands.
So she'd replace all the world with this. You won't wreak any more havoc, Delilah.
With the fall of Luca Abel, the Duke's line ended, and there was only one man suited for the Grand Palace. Rising up from nothing, he'd served the Empire with distinction. Duke Corvo Itano, the first of his line. In Dunwall, with the death of Delilah Copperspoon, her coven lost its power, and their short-lived coup came to an end. The rightful Empress returned to the throne and began extinguishing the fires across her city. So it was that Emily the Just, Emily the Clever, would fulfill her destiny, ruling for decades over a mended empire with Corvo Itano's support from the south. In his day, Anton Sokolov fired the engines of industry, hurtling the Empire into a more sophisticated age. He dallied with nobles, wayward artists, and great inventors alike, drinking in all that life could offer. Leaving Dunwall for the last time, he headed to the cold north, contented at last on a final voyage to take him home. There are things that never change, no matter how hard you try. Questions you must answer. As Megan Foster faded from the world, Billy Lurk stepped from her shadow, setting out to discover her truest self, and seeking the closest thing she'd ever known to family.